Today was orientation day at the new aviation training school in Fairhope. The facility is the newest and latest school building for the Baldwin County School System, which opened today to a handful of high school students. Local 15's James Gordon joins us from Fairhope as students wrap up their first day at the new school.
Well, Kim, the school board runs the facility, the school board owns the facility, but the instruction here is provided by two different community colleges, Faulkner State Community College and Enterprise State Community College. It's a partnership that could be a game changer for local high school students.
It's not radio electronics, communication electronics, those are all different.
It's their first day. High school students on their way to a career in aviation maintenance, industrial maintenance, or welding.
And that's the thing we're looking at now across our schools is the career opportunities, the technical programs. It's growing through our academies and our schools or our career tech schools themselves.
The new aviation training school is more than vocational. Students enrolling here get the equivalent of a scholarship towards being certified, and some could actually go straight into the workforce right out of high school. Garrett Heatherly and Chance Booker are juniors at Fairhope High School.
My plan is to learn all the trades that I can so I can always have a job in the workforce, and I'm glad that somebody's doing something to teach students to work with their hands.
I don't really have a lot of money, and I know that this trade will get me a lot of money, so if I can get into it somehow without having to spend a lot out of my pocket, then I'll get a lot of rewards from that.
Labor-intensive jobs are the driving force of a new local economy, which includes shipbuilding at outfits like Austal and the aviation industry that comes with the soon-to-be-completed Airbus facility at Brookley Field in Mobile.
We have to look out for every student, you know, every single one, and make sure that we're college and career ready, you know, which is the direction we're wanting to go.
Now, there's still spots open here at the Academy. If you're a local high school student here in Baldwin County, all you have to do is contact your guidance counselor at your high school. And there will be night classes here as well, but those are for adult students who go to those community colleges. For now, we're live in Fairhope, James Gordon, Local 15 News.